2017, you know, which is what the whole goal is here.
So Tom, this is more of an homage to the front stage, more like a serious competition.
Oh yeah, this is just about, it's just not that difficult to make homemade chicken fried steak, right? And so I didn't know how much time I was going to have today with the show, but so I just pre-branded mine last night. Because I haven't made chicken fried steak in, I don't know, 30 years is my guess.
So wait, you pre-branded last night, doesn't it get soggy overnight?
It doesn't, Chef, because what you're going to do is you're going to, that breading becomes kind of a crusty coating, and then when you fry it, it's going to get crispy.
You'll check
at
the tree.
All right, did you know that before you asked it, or just...
I was just trying to explain why you could get away with breading something the night before, because many things don't do well when they're breaded the day before, so they get very soggy, right? So what's the other one? What's your trick, NG? Would you get special thing?
Well, I was trying.
Oh, it's okay.
So what's the breading like? I mean, because I think the, to me, I think from what I gather, the